Norman?
Sorry.
Apparently you were daydreaming?
I'm sorry that you're not getting the Christmas that you all deserve this year.
Can we have something besides depression hash?
Their mother passed away last year. Verna sort of stepped into her shoes.
There are more layoffs today.
They wouldn't let you go, would they?
I'm praying they don't, but times are tough for everyone.
We'll make it.
I came up with an idea.
Man, oh man, Dad. That looks like a whole dollar.
I figured we choose a name and buy a gift for the person that we picked.
What if we can make something?
That's a lot of tools.
Is this enough?
I will rent you these tools until Christmas.
Thanks.
I am Miss Mayfield, and I will be your new teacher. Norman is a good boy, Mr. Camp.
It's William.
William? I'm Mary Ellen.
I saw a horse at the Rathbone place. I stopped to take a look. You didn't go on her property, did you? It's not allowed.
Hey, girl.
I'm gonna ride you.
Ah! Norman?
I'm fine. I just need to work at it a little bit harder next time.
You must promise you will never try to ride that horse again, ever.
Why? Because I'm crippled? I can do anything I set my mind to.
Not on my property.
I didn't mean to break my promise, but I'm not strong.
Well, not strong in the way you might think. Strong in here. Strong in heart. Strong in character.
What do you want?
I want to make a bargain with you.